朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片。
Play the spooky shit music. Yeah. What's up, hoes? I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. I'm feeling better. I'm dripped out. I got the Star Wars shit. Ignite that bitch. I'm sorry, everyone. I am extremely autistic today. Cause you know why? It's fucking Halloween. You know what that means?Spooky shit is everywhere right now. You literally can't escape it. They're all coming for you. I am in your walls. I have new and old stuff to react to from all sorts of creators that you all love and enjoy. Isn't that incredible? I really hope my audio isn't peaking. I'm sorry. Nicolas Cage, what do you have to say about this? I don't care. You too. You both fucking ready?
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know that I graduated top of-
Okay, damn, don't even be so mean. We got the spooky shit shirt on from way a millennia ago. All right, let's get it, boys and girls. Also, I see the growth. Thank you. It's very great. Hi, I'm cringe. I'm so pumped. All right. All right, we have about 9 of these shits. We got Baddington, Mandela Catalog, a few 12-man OP episodes, 2 Smiling Reaper stuff, because, you know, Smiling Reaper is great.And Stuffy Studios. We all know him. We all love him. We love everybody here. We stan all these creators, okay? Oh, I hate Sonic. Huh? The game isn't ready yet. My pussy ain't ready yet. Sound test. Ah! Alright, 46. 12. And we go back to a number.15 Burger King. Okay then. Okay then. My spirit can finally be free.No, get back in there. I'm not trying. Get back in there. I don't want you getting out. Get back in there. I didn't say you could get out. Oh, I didn't say you could get out. Get back in that basement. I've paid for my sin. I don't care. Nah, I don't care. Was that 4 to... Hey. Hey, you creepy. Oh.Closer? Ah! Next one! This is Sosenska. Resort Mysteries. By, you know him. We love him. The vehicular automobile himself. 12-man OP! International Paranormal Activity Investigation Group Holiday Resort. Since 1992, residents of Poland have frequently complained about unnatural activities occurring in their neighborhood, especially around the old abandoned in 1998 Holidays Resort Sosenska. I'm fast as... Many say that you could see the shadow-like shapes of people near houses or even behind the windows. Report... I can't speak. Resort residents... I'll be quiet. I'm so sorry.Residences have complained about electronic devices turning on spontaneously in the middle of the night, as well as human-like sounds coming from the basement and vents. On March 3rd, 2000, an old damaged VHS cassette with the resort logo was found. The number 1 was written on the cassette with a permanent marker. After digital reconstruction, it was possible to read the contents of the first cassette. Viewer discretion is advised. Ooh, subtitles! We stan! We stan!I can't print it. I'll just call you Mike. tourist guide holiday.
Szanowny panie, bądź pani. Cieszymy się, że skorzystaliście państwo z naszych usług.
I read, you can read.
Podziękować również naszym darczyńcom, którzy dobrowolnie wpłacili po 20,000 złotych, żeby wspomóc realizację naszego fantastycznego projektu. Dla niewtajemniczonych.Sosenka to kompleks wypoczynkowy
nowoczesny
domków klasy premium. Każdy z nich został tak samo wyposażony oraz oferują te same możliwości. Ponadto, w części wspólnej dla każdego gościa przewidziane są atrakcje i specjalne miejsca do odpoczynku i rekreacji. znaleźć je można koło głównego biura naszego ośrodka.
I should probably read. I can't be quiet.
Lokali niższej drugiej klasy.
Okay, let's move on to the most important part of the tape, which is the safety rules.
Czas przejść do najważniejszej części niniejszej taśmy. Zasady bezpieczeństwa. Pamiętaj,
remember not to leave the center unnecessarily, if possible. Why?
Nie dotyczy
this does not apply to exceptional situations such as leave for health reasons. Or debt. Please have the entire complex monitored 24/7. Thanks to we don't have to deal with any form of vandalism or other criminal activity.
Sure.
From 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. is absolutely forbidden to use. We get some bootlegs? I'm not hold the succulent, I'm sorry.
Odtwarzacz kaset magnetofonowych czy odtwarzacz płetni.
We also advise against watching the program of the first Polish television between 20 and 22. Don't get her attention. Ah! No? Oh. Huh? Tape shows disordered video tourist guide. At the end, the tape shows the face of a man. The man is sorry if I butchered this. Romuald Lichocki. He's a former CEO of the Polish television. He had hung himself in 1997. Turned out he was indeed the owner of the resort. This is why you don't... Oh, according to information provided by the Polish police, the man was also wanted as the main suspect involved in the disappearance of Bogumita Lichocka, the wife of the suspected CEO. Huh? I'm so sorry I'm butchering these names. I'm sorry, Poland. On May 14th, 2002, another old damaged VHS cassette with the resort logo was found. The number 2 is written on the cassette with a green permanent marker. After digital reconstruction, it's possible to read the contents of the first cassette. Dope. We stan. Viewer discretion is advised. Can I... Say... Hey!
Cztery. Cztery. Drugi numer już w kioskach. Cztery kąty.
Kobietki! Nareszcie trafiłam!
Hi.
Mam doksa! To jest
doksa! Oh, she looks so sweet.
Piętnaście minut. Kuchnia, łazienka.
Okay. I'm assuming it's the type of cleaner. Oh god, I'm uncomfortable. But hey, Halloween. The program, end of program, alright, cool. Ooh, zoo! It might mean something else. Pippi Longstocking. I think, I could be wrong. Please correct me. Okay, if it starts talking in English, then someone's wrong. Documentary, Pazarino di Salvado, I wonder how English sounds to Polish people. Country America. Dallas. So what happens at the 20? Help you lock me in here, you're still out there watching TV. I can't help you, honey. He is watching TV, he knows he can't watch TV or I will find- Okay, now you seem like a villain. Close me between sky and ground, hidden company car. Excuse me? CEO of TVB. Art. I see you. What did I do?! Why did I do anything?! You will die same as me, don't worry. Oh, talking about the lady. Exactly same as me. What? TVP SA. I don't know what that means. I don't want to see a face, please. Please don't. No! No! Go away! No, stop, 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 stop. I'm gonna scream. I didn't see anything. Oh god. Oh! The chair moved. Oh, it fell. Okay. I appreciate the use of Gmod. Oh no! 12-man OP has always succeeded. Everyone has always succeeded in making me feel uncomfortable. Oh, I love the use of Gmod, man. I love it. Okay, reading time. An anonymous Polish TVP technician told us that on that day, the TV playback unit started playing random VHS tapes and even overwritten them with own information. I was about to finish my work. Out of nowhere, Parasonic control unit started acting crazy. Or stared acting crazy. I'm pretty sure it started. Instead of end program... Oh, Google Translate. I'm stupid. End program for May 21st, 1994. It started to show random dates, but most common was September 21st, 1991. Program names formed some kind of message, presumably from undead. Yo, what's going on in Poland if they know spooky stuff, alright? Like, yeah, ghosts talk to us occasionally. It's whatever. The ghost of a dead woman is probably speaking here. Perhaps it's the deceased wife of former president of Polish television seeking revenge. You know what? If you want to help get revenge, I'll help you. I'm in the Kill Bill. That's cool. Excuse me? Go back. Huh? No. Fucking. No, go back. The ghost of the dead woman was... Okay, nothing showed. I'm stupid. On December 6, 2002, last VHS cassette with the resort logo was found. The number 3 was written on the cassette with a red permanent marker. After digital reconstruction, it's possible to read the contents of the first cassette. Okay. Cassette shows footage of priests performing exorcism and ghost... Oh, God. Remember last time a priest did exorcism? He pulled out the AK, alright? He was ready. He was strapped. I still love that, by the way. Is it recording? I hope it is. Red light is on. It is recording. Okay, cool. You a YouTuber? God bless you. Thank you.
Father,
I'm gonna call you Jerry.
The owner of the resort asked me
to record whole exorcism. He claims that there is a natural being, maybe a lost soul. I'm sorry my words are so jumbled up today. I decided to check that out. Alright, cool. Cool. Hold on a minute, turn on the flashlight. Okay. I have a succulent. I'll stab you with it. I mean, it's pretty pointy. Where am I? Oh my god, I love the use of Gmod. I love it so much. Oh, shut up. I think it is, anyway. I don't know. What was that? Oh, okay, nothing. Jesus. I'm uncomfy. Oh, I'm really uncomfy.
Oh, no.
Actually, I don't feel like this is Gmod. What is this? Let's check kitchen. What? What? I didn't see anything. What? What was that? Why wouldn't there be two priests? Like, come on. Oh, nope, it is Gmod. We stand. So far. Clear. Oh. Okay. I will check the rest of the house. I'd be talking, like, nonstop. I'd be like, oh, that TV wasn't on before. You can't do that. I'm gonna sneeze. I'm so scared. I'd just leave. I wouldn't come back. Why would you stay here? No, don't turn around, please. Run while you still can.
Udało mi się wyłączyć telewizor.
Oh, you idiot.
Na początku przycisk wyłącznika się zaciął, więc nie mogłem.
Also, before any of you start complaining, go watch the content if you don't want to hear me talk. Very simple. Only one person. Whatever. I'm just letting you all know.
Próbowałeś się ze mną skontaktować.
Shut up.
Sprawdźmy górę.
Right upstairs.
Że tutaj
your second TV up here, and I was right.
No jest.
TVs are cute.
No nie sądzę, żeby standardowa modlitwa coś zadziałała tutaj.
This house looks lovely, by the way. He's mumbling to himself? What is that? Oh. Why is he muttering to himself? Oh god. Oh my god, I'm freaking out.
Okay.
Okay.
Jakoś to przygotowałem.
Alright, cool.
W rękach mam.
I have a
komunikator.
Spirit box. Dope. We're gonna.
To jakoś to będzie, może mnie to
hope that shade won't catch me. Shade?
Nice. Spróbujmy.
Let's try, it won't be that bad. Oh my god. Mm-mm. Ooh, I'm freaking.
Nieznajomy.
Unknown.
Jeżeli naprawdę tu
if
jesteś,
you are really here,
daj znać.
Give me a sign.
Odpowiedz
respond
przez
through spirit
komunikator.
Box.
Nieznajomy.
Unknown.
Jeżeli
if
tu
you
jesteś,
are really here,
jeżeli nawiedzasz
you are
ten dom
this house,
lub przedmiot znajdujący się w okolicy, w tym domu, daj znać przez komunikator. Nie zna.
No.
Chyba coś mamy.
We got something. What? Dead. Run? Now.
Okay.
So nonchalant about it. Okay.
Hey,
I brought your attention.
Uwagę.
I know where I am.
Więc.
So.
Może spróbujmy.
How are you?
Na spokojnie rozpocząć rozmowę.
We might as well.
W każdym bądź razie.
I will not harm you. You can't harm a ghost anyway.
Nieznajomy. Jak ci na imię?
What is your name? Is it Megan Thee Stallion?
Nieznajomy.
Your name Tim Tim? Timothy?
Jak masz na imię?
Oh. Caroline. From Portal 2?
Okej. Carolino.
Carolino.
Czy ja tobie zakłócam życie?
Yes, you have.
Czy moja obecność tobie przeszkadza?
Yes. I assume so. Okay,
okay,
calm down,
spokojnie,
Caroline. I won't be here for long. Just let me ask you a few questions.
Zbyt długo. Chcę tobie zadać
no,
kilka
get
pytań.
Out. I want to be dead
jak
peacefully.
Zginęłaś?
How did you die? Murder. Murder.
Kto
who had killed you?
Zabił?
Her husband? Oh god. Jesus. Inaudible. Damn it!
Kto?
Who had killed you?
Cię zabił.
Oh god. One. One.
Okej, okay, może pomińmy to pytanie.
Okay.
Co?
What are you haunting here?
Nawiedzasz w tym domu.
Yeah, what are you haunting here? Basement, no.
Jesteś w piwnicy?
No, don't go there. If it says no.
Halo, czy mogę liczyć na to, że będziemy kontynuować
Please
rozmowę?
Say it's in the basement. Oh, leave now. Just leave. Respect the ghost, come on. I mean, alright. I'll go home. Have a good one.
Dał mi się otworzyć włas do piwnicy.
Why are people so stupid?
Niestety nie udało mi się.
Unfortunately, I don't know what this demon is possessing.
Konkretnie jest ten demon, tak, bo to jest demon.
Probably its own corpse.
Poznać,
you can recognize it by its voice.
Exorcism.
I perform exorcism only when the demon shows up right now. What is wrong with you?
Stworzenie.
That horrible smell. It smells like corpse. How do you know what the corpse smells like? Buddy? Poster with a skull? Must be some punk rockers. Old items. Ooh, vent. Come on, you want. What is. Oh god. Nope. I'm not gonna scream. I'm not. I won't. What the fuck is this? Pardon my language. No, you're fine. I curse a lot.
Oh
god. Unknown light source? Please turn the light on. Stop. Where is it coming from? Everything has been turned off. Oh, my heart's racing. Recording has been dated around April 6, 1997. Since that day, Father Jersey disappeared without a trace. After three years of investigations, he was finally considered dead, probably killed in unknown circumstances. Any traces of the victim's shoes were found in the basement. No blood or traces of the murderer found. Is it what it was as if the priest had dissolved into thin air? In 1997, former CEO, published television owner of Soseska Resort, Romuald Lichocki, had killed himself by hanging. A few days after his death, whole complex had been shut down by the government. Further investigations will be held in the nearest future. That was good suspense. He's always, 12 Man OP's been really good at that suspense build. You may take out DVD. Alright, this is another one by 12 Man OP because I really like his content. Random 43 Television. Also, hope you all are enjoying. Deck 2, Deck 1. Oh, and let me tell you all, you can watch the videos that I watch in the description below. Channels and... No, the videos will be linked in the description. Nah, the channels. I'll just show you the channels so you can subscribe to them. Because they need more subscribers than I do. Hey. I can't read any of this. Oh, this VHS feels more alive, if that makes any sense. Like I'm actually watching a VHS. Yes. interesting. Shut up. No, no, I'm strong. Don't. Please. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Oh fuck! Oh shit, oh fuck! Oh my god! Get away! Oh fuck! Oh good god! Stop! What? Go back? No! Damn it! I couldn't read that. Damn it! That was awful. That was terrible. That was... You guys heard pure fear. That was pure terror. Wow, good job! Mr. Television. Polish analog horror web series. Link to the channel in the description. Let's check it out. Oh, Random 43 Archives. Hey guys, if you want to see Random 43 Archives, I'll do a dedicated video on it. Because I love me some 12-man OP. Ooh, it's criminally underrated. Damn, okay. We might check it out sometime. But first, oh, we're from our sponsor, Rage Chat. Just kidding, we're never sponsored. I wouldn't accept one anyway. All right, this is from a completely new person. This is by Vladder 2004. Seems criminally underrated, so why not? Okay, this is Missing. Have you seen this person? Also, can we take a minute to admire the dedication? Well, maybe not. Guys, please, is this racist? I really feel like this stick is racist. 朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片，在香。 God, this shirt is so hot. Alright. Audience?
Hello, my name is Ward Hargerson. I go to Glenville High School. I'm 19 and that's pretty much it.
September
9th, 2003, 2:52 a.m. You know how they say, curiosity killed the cat.
Oh no.
That's what happened with Vlad last night. He saw something he wasn't supposed to find.
Oh god. I'm so sick of Daisy and her Maisies and her heads. I'm tired of that music! I'm so tired of that. So tired of that music. If you've seen him, have information, contact some of his friends. Some friends of this person were asked and interviewed about their thoughts of his disappearance. I can't speak! I'm so sorry!
Well, Bella was a pretty cool guy. He was a good friend, you could say that. But all of a sudden, one day, he went missing. I have no idea what had even happened to him. He just straight up disappeared on the 9th of September. On that day, he disappeared. I saw him only a couple of times. I really hope he's doing okay and everything's fine.
Nathal? I met Nathaniel! Who in the hell is Nathal?
Sir, I met Vlad not that long ago. About 3 months, I guess. I was just walking through the park and then things happened.
What?
We were good friends since then, and then on that exact day, September 9th of 2003, he was just gone. I don't think he would have left without warning anyone. That's just so wrong on many levels. I can't even describe how much I was in disbelief, shock, and other feelings. I think his parents were worried a lot too. Like, if your son suddenly went missing out of nowhere, then you would have understood the situation.
I'd be pretty heartbroken. My son nothing of him was found. Except his phone. The phone contained a recorded footage that probably was recorded before he disappeared with no traces. Okay. I'm liking that dedication is always the thing that matters. The recorded footage will play now. I'm really liking this. Oh? Jesus Christ. Wait, is he underground? Don't turn around. I will stab you with the succulent. Stop. Jesus Christ, stop. Stop turning around! Later on the 16th of October, the regional Beerstella City cameras caught something. We could only describe it as a disappearance of the missing angel.
Bruh, I literally messed up Bakersfield, fucking odd, doppelganger, and individual. I have to be some kind of stupid. God damn.
I can't read it. It's so low quality. But it's fine. I like it. Why is there just... Oh, these are probably the house cameras. A few words from the individual's mother, Joanna Harkinson.
Whatever was that thing on the cameras? That wasn't my son.
You sure? Probably was your son. The night Vlad found something unbelievable to exist, and it was perfect. The night he became happy, he became perfect. Wait, how many tapes? Tape 1 of 21, season 1! You know what? Maybe you're next, Vlad, alright? I might make a whole series on you. You better watch out. I'm cringe as hell. On December 21st, Nathaniel Mayhams was interviewed once again, and he found something interesting. Audio unavailable, the lines of Nathaniel will be read through text. I'm enjoying this. Well, I cannot read that. The quality can't go. I can't read that. Well, I was walking through the forest where I disappeared, hoping that I can't read that at all. If someone can read it for me, that'd be great. I can't read that whatsoever. I don't know. Excuse me? Oh. First victim, Bella H. Dave Thompson. Tessa Jessica Johansson's. December 22nd, Nathaniel's bedroom. Hey, I was born this year.
Man, I really miss Vlad.
My
you
man!
Really remind me of him, little one.
Your room is dripped the fuck out, my guy! I'm so sorry.
I need to name you, though. How about... Vlad Jr.?
I thought so. Good night, little buddy.
Aw, aren't you a cute little thing?
Pops on bed and starts purring. Excuse me? A 911 call from September 10th was archived because it might have contained any important information for the September 9th's caller, Johanna Harrogansson. Who is that? Why is it?
Hello, 911. What's your emergency?
Hello. I'd like to report my son missing.
So.
Hello. I'd like to report my son missing.
You know, any reasonable mother would be like, oh my god, my son's missing!
When exactly your son went missing, ma'am?
Well, he went missing yesterday, somewhere about evening, I think. And exactly, he went missing about the 9th of September. He just went outside that day. It was pretty late, and he didn't return home since.
Unfortunately, the rest of the call was coded or corrupted and couldn't be deciphered, but we found a part of media that could possibly be related to the 2003 incident. I'm liking this. Founder of Aztec Computers, Inc. There have been cases reported of anyone just... He made a huge mistake. He didn't mean to do it, but that changed nothing. He did this to us. He will pay. What have you done? Brother drew something very weird to... Why me? I made him pure, but he was the cat I found in the forest, and it was very unsettling. End of tape. Okay, Vlad, if you're watching this, honey, I'm coming for you. I'm interested, alright? I love all types of creators, okay? There's some effort, and I love it. You're doing suspense wonderfully, my guy. Perfectly. You know what? November 3rd, I'm coming for your ass, okay? Maybe not like that, but you know what I mean. I appreciate it. Alright, but now we get into Smiling Reaper. A pretty underrated creator, if I do say so myself, and he contacted me a little bit ago, telling me, hey, I made new shit. And I was like, you don't say! So this is Eric and Derek, parts 1 and 2.
He loved cookies. He would ask his mother, Olivia.
What is...
He had a little brother named Derek who also loved cookies. They both had a father.
Hi.
Who loved them very much? Who loved them very much?
Who loved them very much?
Who loved them very much?
Wait, go back. Me eating shredded cheese out the bag. I'm so sorry.
One day there were no more cookies.
No more cookies! Son of a- Nice. Jesus fucking Christ. Ow! Yikes. Okay, that was pretty spooky. Oh god, not them again. EOD. Come on, you know you want to say it. Daisy, come on. You know you want to. Ooh! I've missed you, Smiling Reaper, I've missed you. Breaking news! Oh, sh- Was there another-
Breaking news, family of 3 found dead or eaten alive today at 3 a.m.
Burned alive, you say?
The picture we will show you might be disturbing, caution. This is- However, there is a 4th person with is the father. We have no pictures of him but a forensic sketch.
I have to pause again. What the actual... If I was the mother of this person and this abomination came out of me, I push him right back in. Oh, honey, I ain't even like... Oh, he's...
If you see this suspect, please listen carefully. Do not move. Do not talk. Do not listen to this voice.
This is bad. It's just bad.
No, Dad! F off! Dad, I didn't mean to. Don't get the belt. Please, not the belt. Dad, no! Not the belt!
Where'd you go?
Not the belt! He got me with the belt. He got Derek with the belt. Not the fucking basement. Oh, there's Derek. Oh, he looks like Baldy.
Hello?
Hello?
Cookies! Oh! Oh, happy Halloween! It's a treat just for you! What the f- That's awful. That is terrible.
What are you?
Run away.
Can I clear the air? I am the voice inside your head.
Have you seen my little brother? His name's Derek. He's been gone. I'm worried for him.
Oh no.
Voice? Are you still there?
Yes. I know why you're here, Eric.
Oh no.
That's why I am here to help you.
Sure.
I know where he is.
Wait, you do? Where is he?
Eric is very upset because of you.
Wait, what? I would never.
You can't. He killed.
Why?
Him.
Oh, Eric. Those times where you had cookies, you never shared to him. And that made him sad. So, he cried.
I never knew. Where even is he now?
He was with your father, Eric. But now, he's with me.
Oh, God.
Happy.
Sure.
Wait, voice. Where'd you go?
Eric, did you kill them?
Hello? Where did he go?
Your brother's in the cookie jar, isn't he?
Eric, is that you?
Oh, never mind.
Derek! I thought I lost you.
Oh, it's like Mysterious House. Oh, no.
Eric, thank you for helping me. I thought I'd never, ever see you again.
Mr. Reaper, I have no words. You got the uncomfortable factor. You got the spookiness. You got the gore. Another banger made by Smiling Reaper, everybody. Give it up! Give it up for Smiling Reaper, everyone! Woo! Yeah! I am so f***ing scared. What the actual hell? I want to see more stuff, man. Or girl, I don't know. Cause sis, that was fire. I would praise you more, but I'm afraid I have to get to other videos. Go support Smiling Reaper for God's sake. This man's criminally underrated. You basically just have to support everyone I watch. It's literally the law. All right, this is another 12-man OP. I'm addicted. But then after this, Mandela Catalog. And I'm gonna let you all know, let you all in on a little secret. Mandela Catalog is in my nightmares. I can't get away from it. Like, I am legitimately scared of Night Catalog. I mean, whatever. Like, Mandela, if you're watching this, like, you have given me straight nightmares. I literally, I'll get chills thinking about it. True Point One Takeover Incident 2. I don't know what this is from. Oh! Okay! come on! It's the Mac! I forgot how ugly computers look. Jesus Christ. Oh, iBook. iBook? Think different. No. Excuse me? Oh my god, it's 12-man OP himself! Oh my god! Maximum space, baby! Good acceleration, high comfort! Low price, baby! That's right, Will! Your wife! Opel!
Do you have any idea how many trees are getting chopped down in America?
Oh my god.
This year, average wood consumption in the whole of America was 160 million pounds. That's a lot of wood.
We gotta get Mr. Beast.
Ain't that right? You may be thinking, this is a regular commercial about
is preserving it Mr. Beast?
U.S. nature. It is sort of true, but we won't be talking about how it would impact our lives because that would be boring, and I bet everyone knows
yeah,
what
I
would happen
know.
If all the trees would disappear in an instant. No trees, no photosynthesis, no oxygen, no food, no life. Consider giving us a small donation to help us keep
small
going
donation,
and reduce
$20 million,
wood consumption
baby.
To its necessary
For you, Mr.
minimum.
Beast.
Send us cash, check, or credit card to the Joel Lonson Foundation of Preserving Nature. Together, we can make a huge difference.
Hell yeah.
I can vouch for it with my own name.
Do you enjoy drinking fresh juices
oh my God, yes.
and vegetables of your choice?
No. Wait, yes.
Maintain your level of vitamins and EVA Advanced Juicer by Pre-Home.
Huh.
Cheap, effective, durable, and easy to use. No need to buy already manufactured drinks from the store.
I'd rather buy already
that you can make your own ones. Pre-Home? Home comes always first. If you borrow EDA juice before the end of 1999, you'll receive a 50% discount.
Oh my god,
on our hand mixer
it's like ShamWow. I'm loving this. End of commercial. Alright, what are we watching? Wait, Takeover Point? Wasn't that the last thing I watched? Heck yeah. Ah! Ralph Hunting Corner, episode 25. Let's get it! Ow. Ow, shut up. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up, dude! Oh my god! If you guys haven't watched the 12-man OP series, just go watch it now, quickly. You'll get spoiled. Go, quickly now! Purple guy. Purple guy is so screwed, dude. The robot took down two fighter jets.
Mission update. I've got a visual contact on Fishbrain aircraft. It crashed into the forest near
Is Ennard flying?
Go up here, kid. It's too dangerous to stick around here. Cut the chatter. Information from HQ. Contact confirmed. Weapon safe. Leave the airspace immediately. You're free to engage if necessary. Over.
Over, big you. Did that down.
No! Follow the orders. We're out of here. Warning. Heavy jamming detected around the unknown.
Hey, Ennard. Hey, Ennard. Second collection will be your next one in 10 years. They giving you 10 years to run, boy. You better hightail it out. Go to Mexico. They giving you 10 years, man. You better get the hell. You're not gonna get far. Oh, purple guy is so screwed, dude. This thing is taking out fighter jets, okay? They're determined. Foreign. Ow! No, that can't be- No! 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 Oh, I wanted that to be longer. No, 12, man. Oh, I was hyped. I was gonna sit here for 50 minutes, my guy. This video would have been 2 hours long. I would have been there. I'm excited, man. I'm just letting you know I'm excited. Mandela catalog. It is 8 minutes. I hate the Mandela catalog so much, man. It's so scary. Okay. No running away, no screaming, all right? Unless I really have to, then I will. Buckle up, people. This is gonna be terrifying. Oh no. I remember this.
Noah went out of his house for some fresh air.
It's our favorite show. Aw. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm getting the chills. Oh, no. Who are they? Mandela Co. Crime Investigation, 1992. Heathcliff v. Altercation Evidence Real Case at 432. Agency. Mandela Co. Police. Collector. Lieutenant Thatcher Davis. Item. 17. Time. 3:21 a.m. Location. Mark Heathcliff's bedroom. Oh, it's where he went baba! Description. Personal camcorder. It's where he clacked himself. Because... Oh my god. I have to hold something. I'm terrified. Get down here. You too. Yeah. I'm a big baby when it comes to this stuff, guys. Is that person hanging? Are you? Well, that's wonderful. I'm such a baby. Oh my god. That just goes to show how terrified I am at 12 man OP. I mean, not. Shit. Mandela catalog. Hold on, give me a minute. So sorry. I'm no pansy, alright? I'm not scared. I'm gonna regret saying that. 92, 08, 30. Shoot. Excuse me? Why can't you just keep your doors closed? Hide in your closet or something? Why are you doing this to yourself, Mark? Mark. Mark. Mark, it's not your mom. It's not your mom, dude. Okay. Is that an angel? Okay. There better not be a face there. Better not. It's in the TV. Turn the TV off! Mark! Ouch! Hi. What's your name? Oh, he's gone. Well, that's lovely. That's like the Crooked Man! With the long-ass neck and the head dangling on the side. Remarks. Footage implies that Heathcliff has been paranoid for a prolonged period. Did you not see the long neck lady? Reasons are implied. Oh wait, I forgot that they all know about this. I forgot. Hey, Noah's Ark. A fun story, I guess. Yeah? Oh no, it's back. Oh, you evil thing. Oh, you evil thing. Why do you try to escape on in here? Oh, shut up! Get away from me! Corinthians 11:14, and no wonder, for Satan disguises himself as an angel of light. Are we dealing with the devil? Okay. The death of Mark. Were you Excuse me? Hold on. What? Huh? United States Department of Temporal Phenomena. Oh, so SCP Foundation. If you or a loved one has been recently been affected by the result of exposure to analog television and mirrors, contact your local authority immediately. But they don't do anything. Financial compensation will not be. Why? Come on, dude. I want that money. If you have any further questions in relation to the recently issued television and mirror destruction order, call the number. Give me a minute. I kind of want to call the number just for shits and giggles. All right, everyone, we doing it, okay? I mean, you guys have to understand. I'm going to do this. Right? Oh wait, 156. Sorry. All right, Washington D.C.
Thank you for calling. For English, press 1.
What the fuck? It called Washington, D.C., and I'm afraid to continue going because I feel like I might have actually called the fucking government. I mean, of course, it was an automated message thing, but I'm not taking any risks. If any of you want to do it, that's great. I know it's probably nothing, but if it is somehow related to this, that's fucking epic. If not, whatever. I just had to check. And that's it. Mandela Catalog for Preservation of Security, Season 1 Finale. Oh, it's over? Oh. Like, Alex Keister, my guy, I love you. Thank you for your you are welcome! You're so good! Special thanks to, am I in there? Wendigoon, Corey Kenshin, CQ Magazine, Lori Lane, 8-Bit Ryan, Bass Is Not Real, Halfin, and AccuBale TV. All the Mandela Catalog. You know what? I may not be it. I'll put my own name in there. Go follow all those people for allowing me to pursue what I would love to donate to you, man. Oh my god. What an amazing season finale, everyone. Ah! God, that's awful! But yes, Mandela Catalog, I love you. Can't wait for season 2, buddy. Anyways, this is Harmony in Horror from Baddington. You know, he basically kind of got my career here. He's kind of the cause for me doing all these spooky shit episodes. So, go support Baddington immensely because he kind of got me here. Yeah, and show me to you all, lovely people. Hello. Oh my god, I didn't even do my intro. Son of a- I missed you, Baddington. Also, there it is. Memory lane. Oh. Also, to any of the creators that watch my video, I'm sorry I'm so weird. It's just me. Quit. Load. Quit. Game. Load. Quit. Game. Load. Ew, yeah! Oh, not the clown. Stay away from this man. Stay away from this man. Well, he's gone. So that's good. I'm afraid I do- Jesus. So this is the guy who, killed everyone for his, toys. I forget his name. It's been so long. A cassette tape?
Well, good evening, Mr. Norway.
What a surprise! What can I do for you, officer?
Oh, nothing. I'm just here to make sure there aren't any, arcade games scamming kids of their money.
Well then, you're not gonna like what you find. I hear they're setting up curfews, telling people to lock the doors at night. Does this have anything to do with that?
No. Something like that.
No.
My wife tells me you installed a new, play area. Mind if I have a tour?
Oh, not at all! Right over here is the ball pit. Oh, just down this way is the party rental. I know, if you have a look over here, we have the...
What's this room?
Those are some of the more mature games, sir.
Really? Clown Slasher, Haunted Dolls, Killer Dragon, The Puppet Maker, Clowns,
the Puppet Maker.
Clowns, Clowns. What's with all the scary clown games, Frank?
Well, they're just for a good scare. I made them myself.
Impressive.
Did you?
Glad to see you reading the latest news, because those clowns look an awful lot like the ones we're after.
No, no.
Why'd you make the games, Frankie?
None of the parents believed me when I told them about the things that happened in this town, in that store.
So you figured
kids
would.
Yes.
So you made these games, let these kids play them, just so you can keep them away from going to that store?
Yes.
It was the only way they would listen. I didn't mean anything bad, but I just needed them to be afraid.
You said that you knew things about what happened in this town and in that store. Are these stories
I don't
true?
Remember Frank.
Yes, everything.
Show me.
Oh. Ooh. I don't know Frank from the original story. I don't like that clown in the rearview mirror. I knew it. Actually, this is a bog. I'm not scared of hyper-realistic eyes anymore. No, I still am. I can stare at you all day. I'm not scared of you, Fred. I mean, I was at one point. What was that? The Silent Hill monster? Ah. Shit! Oh, I'm crying! Oh, shit! Oh, God!
What was that?
Hello!
What could it be?
Oh, gee! It's a Fuzzy Buddy!
They rebranded it.
Fuzzy Buddy is your new best friend who can really speak! He just loves to have a chat.
What is your obsession? Okay. Skip ahead if you don't want to hear me, bitch. Whatever psychotic mental breakdown you have, either by losing your store or whatever, what makes you so deranged and desperate to make a toy that talks? And that's sentient. Like, you have to be all kinds of screwed up, man. How many people did he kill? Like 48 or something? This reminds me of Tattletale. Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
You're scary.
No, I'm not. Well, I guess I
can. No. You're too loud.
It's not.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh my god, it's like Tattletale.
Why so sad?
Because you're creepy.
Why so sad?
There's someone in the window!
Why so sad? All doggies go to heaven.
You... shit.
Fuzzy Buddy can really eat.
Yeah.
You can give him a treat and he can eat it like a real doggy would.
Yeah, I bet.
Nom, 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 nom. That's tasty.
The fucker ate a baby!
Fuzzy Buddy just loves to dance. Any music you play, he'll get right to grooving.
Oh my god! I want to kill it! Shoot it! Oh my god, shoot it! I like his dance. Oh my god, shoot it! What is wrong with you? Shoot it! Oh my god, shoot it! Oh!
Bedtime can be scary, but with Fuzzy Buddy's puppy eyes, he'll be on the lookout all night long! All night long! All night long, all night long,
all night long. Oh, wow! Yeah! Yeah! Finally!
Hey kid, are you alright? It's alright. It's alright. My name is Mr. Stewart.
Mr. Stewart! Oh my god, thank you! Finally someone has the idea to shoot it! Oh, yikes! Oh, yikes again!
Fuzzy Buddy's great for the whole family.
Wow.
And remember, kids, when you take a Fuzzy Buddy home with you, you're really opening your heart to a whole new best friend. Fuzzy Buddy just can't wait
to meet Fuzzy
you.
Buddy.
Fuzzy Buddy's available at all Harmony toy stores. Remember, kids, when you buy one, you get one free.
Wow.
And the first end to leave the shelves get an exclusive Harmony sing-along tape playing all your favorite hits. Don't be late.
Oh, no. Baddington, you didn't have to hit me with such a banger. What the hell? The weird baby doll? Oh wait, no, the doll probably ate the parents. I'm sorry. Oh no. Ooh, stop motion, my favorite. What? What? Oh right, the baby and the dog, they were like best friends. So, of course, it would make sense that they'd want to, like, you know, be together. Come on, give each other a hug. Come on, you both got it! You can overpower him! You can overpower the clown! You can all get rid of him! You just need to work together! Now I have a sweet treat to eat while I'm watching. Come on. I'm gonna cry, this is sad. Dude, this is sad.
I don't know you that well. But I know you feed me treats. You pet me. You loved me, Ava.
Ava!
I'm so sorry, little one.
Oh my god, I'm... I'm so sad. Free or rebirth? Do I get to choose? We'll do free. Yeah. We'll do free. I don't know, free just sounds nice. Ava? Puppy. Don't cry. Oh my god! I know it hurts. Mama. Let's go, Ava. No, let go, Ava. It's okay. I'm gonna take you to your mom. They did it! They're free now! They're free! We got the good ending, I'm assuming. That touched my heart, Baddington. Wow. That was nice. They got to go to heaven. Good. Good for them. But of course, we have to check out Rebirth. So, because I know you're all going to be like, oh, what's Rebirth? Rebirth is 4 minutes. But I'm assuming free is a lot better than Rebirth. The subtitles were in Spanish. That's wonderful.
Police! Come out with your hands behind your head. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Don't make it harder than it has to be.
All right. I'll stay on the ground. You go upstairs.
You mean you want us to split up? Why not stay together? Why not wait till the backup arrives?
Don't play games with me, Lieutenant. This is why you joined the force. Now go upstairs.
All right, fine. But what if he backs me up into a corner? Then what do I do?
Ah, Jesus. Look, there's two of us and one of him. There's a 50-50 chance that he's either down here with me or up there with you. If you get in trouble, you shout for help. Until then, backup will arrive shortly. But the more time you waste, the more time he has. Get to it.
Copy. Copy that. Police! Come out with your hands behind you! Ah! Officer Jameson!
Oh god.
Shit. Shit! Come on. You can do this.
Oh god, I hate this.
Hello?
Oh no.
What the?
Mr. Greywinder! You are under arrest!
Starting to think he's not here. Oh. What?
No.
What?
I hate that song so much.
Hello?
You're dead.
Let's get this over with.
Oh no.
Being here. I'm coming in!
No. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Hello?
So Rebirth is becoming Ennard. I'm glad I picked the free one.
Jeremy?
No! No, no! Jameson! Jameson!
I'm coming, baby! I'm coming, where are you?
Oh no!
Freeze! Stop right there! Put your hands in the air! I said freeze!
Mm.
No! No! No!
Okay, Rebirth is the bad ending. I'd rather it be free, because that made me really sad, and I wanted them to be happy, even if they were dead. Anyways, that's it. Hi everyone, it's me, the Living Dead Meme. It's the morning now. It's November 1st right now. There are two new videos that just came up, so I might as well react to them and just put them in the Halloween special, because why not? Now see, the problem was, I had recorded the Halloween episode on Halloween, then a bunch of kids came to the door asking for candy. I didn't want to give it to them, because I love candy, but, And then, when I went to edit, I had a massive migraine, the kind of which I had never experienced before, and I don't experience migraines often. So, I just fell asleep, so sorry about that. Just pretend it's Halloween, just pretend it, okay? But, Local 58 made a new video. Local 58, bruh, I thought they were dead. Isn't that wild? And, an announcement from, Smiling Reaper for a teaser? So I thought, hey, why not? All right, here we go. This is Local 58, digital transition.
Very same house, very same room.
Also, if you don't remember Local 58, just go watch my video on it. Huh? HTTPV:/local58.tv so digital.
Dead men do tell tales. Will she try to explain it?
Oh, this is Twilight Zone.
Well, that I would like to hear, because I can't explain it. But it happened just the same.
Right? I remember the moon, like, killing people. I remember that. Whoa, Local 58. Ooh. Goodbye, analog. In accordance with FCG regulations, WCLV TV Local 58 will finally make the switch from analog to digital broadcast format starting tonight, July 13th, 2021 at midnight. Alright, I gotta wait till July 13th, I guess. I'm kind of excited. I like Local 58. Older television sets will experience an interruption in service. Bye, Analog. Need assistance? Analog TV owners may qualify to receive a free digital conversion kit. Excuse me? Hey, go check out that link. Go check it out. We'll call the number, even. Local 58 WCLTV. Is the moon still affecting everyone? Oh. look at all these. Oh, they're coming. Ooh. I'm excited. I'm pumped. Local 58. Community digital television. Hell yeah. I'm wondering if the moon is still a problem. I'm guessing it is. Oh, the station will no longer be participating in digital conversion at this time. Oh, hush. If you're viewing this message, your TV has not been configured to your digital reception. I'm the one who watched. I was always there. They make you thought from pieces. They cut, they knife, shape, and needles. They dream themselves in knives. Weather warning for your air. Oh, we go outside now. No. I'm not going outside. Unthinking they move to cut his throat only to make a thousand mouths. Excuse me? That if he is silenced, he will speak for him. We will speak for him. Sorry. Signs and wonders flood our little sky. No stars above us, only eyes waiting to open. There are other receivers. You mean the moon? There are more moons? Warning, federal law imposes severe civil and criminal participation on unauthorized reception of analog frequencies formerly allocated to broadcast television. Unauthorized analog reception Well, okay. We excited for a new Local 58, but now this is the real finale. A PDE Files 8 teaser from Smiling Reaper. Now, I'm not sure if you guys know this already. I love me some Smiling Reaper. Anyways, let's get into it. We do like teaser trailers here. For subtitles? No. Oh, God. Wait, what was that? Well, I can't read it. I don't remember this story. I'm gonna need to watch my series on it again, or just watch these videos, because I don't remember much. Lovely teaser.
Hey, Michael. It's me, Charlie.
I think I remember Charlie. I don't know. God, I need to watch it all over again. Anyways, thank you all for dealing with my Halloween episode. And we'll just get back to Past Me. He'll explain everything. Also, love you all. Mwah. Have a good one. Now we're back in the past. I have seen amazing content countless and countless times again. These people, all of them, are, to be honest, criminally underrated. It doesn't matter how many subscribers they have. The dedication that I see in these is beautiful. The beautiful dedication that I see, the thought and effort put into it. It's not like a Minions movie where there's no effort put in at all. It's great. I just have to let everyone know that I love every kind of content that is analog horror or ARG or whatever. Seriously, I don't care how low budget it is or high budget. All of these are perfect. I haven't found one I hated. Like, not one. Baddington, Mandela Catalog, what were the other ones? 12 Man OP, Smiling Reaper, Vladder, Stuffy Studio, all of them. These have been all my favorites, and I love each and every one of them. Please, please, please support these people. It'd make me so happy. I don't even want you to subscribe to me. Go subscribe to these. They deserve it a lot more. You want to know why? Because they make what I think is the best content on the site. So, round of applause for everyone. Round of applause. Well, everyone, I love each and every one of you. Every one of my subscribers, every one of my content, fellow content creators, all of you. You are all pretty incredible, to be honest. And of course, mwah. Y'all have a happy Halloween now. I'll be back on November. Sometime around November. Still working out a few kinks in my life. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. It means a lot. And if you want to subscribe to me, I mean, I guess you can. It's fine. But seriously, nothing will ever stop me from loving this kind of content. Nothing. Happy Halloween, everyone. And of course, as always, go eat you some candy. Peace. Happy Halloween!